at the door. By her distressed embrace, I couldn't tell if it was fear or what she was concealing. On the verge of shedding tears, and every drop would be revealing. She says that she's afraid, but I'm really not so sure. I might be getting played. I observe a little more. She asks if I can stay, but I feel it in my bones. I'm not so sure I'm strong enough to handle her.